Good afternoon. Thank you so much for coming out to the concert. On stage before you is the ATSSB Region 13 High School Symphonic Band. Let's give them one more round of applause. Thank you for coming on this wonderful sunny day. It is a blessing to be here with these wonderful students. We've had a real joy working on this music. It's pretty crazy what we ask them to do. You're gonna show up on a Friday and in less than 24 hours play a concert. And so we've spent about 8 hours together putting a really challenging program together, and it has been fantastic working with these young people. They've been attentive, hardworking. They even laughed at some of my jokes, which is always a plus. And we've just really grown together as a group, and it's been really nice getting to know them. I wanna thank their directors for teaching them so well. It has made my job easy throughout this weekend. The first piece you heard was Richard Saucedo's Wind Sprints, which is kind of a pun because they use wind to play their instruments and it's really fast, so it's Wind Sprints. Our next piece is a famous hymn that many of you probably sing in church called Be Thou My Vision. And it's set by an Asian American composer and band director named Travis Cross. It features many soloists, so have your phones ready for pictures at the end of your child is one of those soloists, so you can get a picture of it. This is Be Thou My Vision.
Thank you.
worked really hard on that. It's very challenging when you have to play by yourself and not at the same time as other people. And they really rose to the occasion on that piece. Our next piece is something completely different. Probably harkens back to a gentler time, Americana, July 4th and Apple Pie. It's Country Bandstand by Jim Seiler. Jim, I teach with him at the University of Incarnate Word, renowned composer around the country. And the piece is in three movements, which means it's an all-encompassing piece, so please don't applaud after the first and second movements. Applaud at the very end. It's one whole piece. The first piece is called March. The second piece is called Chorale, which is a very slow, pretty piece. And the last piece is a barn dance, tap and toe, and kind of go down through that. And it's been really great putting this together. So this is the Country Bandstand by James Seiler.